There's an awful lot going on. It's very busy. We've been teaching this morning on the computer bus, and I haven't really had an awful lot of time to think what's going on. But I reckon that it'll hit me in a couple of days' time, and I'll realise that what's really been my life for at least the last 20 years is not happening anymore, and I'm going to have to find something else to do.